Students, welcome to this video. With this video, we will learn about Roman numerals. And in this video, we will learn how to use symbols or Roman symbols about Rule 2. What does Rule 2 say? Rule 2 says that a smaller numeral comes before a larger numeral, always be subtracted from that means from the larger one. So which smaller numeral comes before the larger numeral? We should have to learn about it. That's why I am making a table to understand it better. Symbols or numerals comes before. The symbol I comes before X and V. Similarly, X comes before L and C. Similarly, C comes before D and M. Okay? Can you understand it? So, you should have to remember this. I can come before X and V or V and X. X can come before L and C. C can come before D and M. But, you should have to remember that L, V and D. L, V and D never comes before any larger numeral. Okay, L, V and D, they never come before. But I, X, C can come before. I can come before only these two. X can come before only these two. That means L and C. C can come before only D and M. So, we can take the examples. What example we can take? If I will come before B, then what will be the result? The value of B is 5 and the value of I is 1. 5 minus 1, it will indicate 4. Similarly, IX, it will indicate 10 minus 1, that means 9. Similarly, if X will come before L, then 50 minus 10, that means 40. If L comes before, X comes before C, then it will be 90. If C comes before D, then it will be 400, because D is 500, 500 minus 100, that is equal to 400. If C comes before M, then it will be 900 because 1000 minus 100 equal to 900. So in this way, these numbers can be written by using these three Roman symbols, smaller symbols, before the accordingly larger symbols listed here. Okay, thank you.